God, man, for this unbelievable opportunity. Without him, I wouldn't be here and wouldn't be sharing this moment with you guys. So. I want to thank my unbelievable family. First, my lovely wife. She's been a true blessing for me, and so grateful for her. My lovely parents has always been very consistent with me and always having my back. And then my little big brother, which I call him, because he's always looking after me and looking forward and helping me out with different things. So I appreciate you guys, so thank you. And lastly, I want to thank Michael, for him coming out here in Oklahoma Hall of Fame and being able to do this. It's very special to me, and I'm truly blessed for you to do that, and I'm thankful for him as well. I don't know how to read off a teleprompter, so I got this piece of paper. So just bear with me as I flip through them. But I'm honored and humbled to be considered for such an amazing accomplishment. After witnessing the divisions and the challenges of our nation we have been facing over the past several months, I've realized this honor is not about me, nor it's about the people in this room. Oklahoma is an unbelievable community. I'm so appreciative of the fact that the people of Oklahoma have been so supportive of welcoming my family and I. However, I feel there's always room to grow. I can be better, you can be better, and we can be better together. I'm honored to be a part of this Hall of Fame, but I am one of few. Our state is made up of unbelievable talent individuals, and I look forward to celebrating them no matter their race, gender, or creed. I accept this award for all the young kids who are told because of color of their skin, where they come from, or what talents they don't have, they can somehow can achieve. I pledge to continue my work and hope to instill the importance of learning the love for reading for young people through my Why Not Foundation. So this evening, I challenge each of you to join me in being productive citizens seeking to bring hope and healing to every community. Regardless of our backgrounds and our upbringing, we can work together to impact lives of every young person in this state and across this nation. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.